A Telfair County man is appealing his malice murder conviction and life in prison sentence to the Georgia Supreme Court. Officials say in 2006, a jury convicted Eugene McDuffie of shooting and killing Jarrell Clark after an argument. His attorney argues McDuffie's first lawyer didn't provide effective assistance during his trial. The state Supreme Court is expected to hear this case on Monday.